With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question given here is, the enthalpy of hydrogenation for 1 pentene is plus 126 kilojoule per mole. The enthalpy of hydrogenation for 1,3 pentadiene is plus 230 kilojoule per mole. Hence, estimate the resonance energy of 1,3 pentadiene. Options are minus 22 kilojoule, minus 104 kilojoule, minus 252 kilojoule. Fourth is cannot be calculated from this information. So we are given first that this enthalpy of hydrogenation of 1 pentene. So 1 pentene is this and hydrogenation is like it will form alkane, that is pentane, right? And delta H for this is given as 126 kilojoule per mole. And also for 1,3 pentadiene, hydrogenation enthalpy, so hydrogenation will form pentane. And for this is delta H is given as 230 kilojoule per mole, right? Now if we see here in this first equation, so for one double bond to be hydrogenated, the value of enthalpy is 126. So for two double bonds to be hydrogenated, so delta H for two double bonds hydrogenated will be 126 into 2, that is 252 kilojoule per mole. So this is the basically the calculated value, and from the information given, so the observed or the experimental value is 230 kilojoule, right? And we know that resonance energy is equals to observed enthalpy here of hydrogenation minus calculated enthalpy of hydrogenation. So observed is 230 and calculated is 252. So this comes out to be minus 22 kilo joule per mole. So correct option here, that the estimate resonance energy for 1,3 pentadiene is minus 22 kilojoule. That is option first is correct.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.